Yep. Rosa?
Yep.
Extra Strand, Thalium.
Yep.
Viagra.
Yep.
MDMA.
Yep.
LSD.
Yep.
But no paracetamol.
No!
Unbelievable!
That is the kind of weird shit that has been happening to me the whole day. Like, I went to a fruit stand to get some dragon fruit. The fruit lady has never even heard of it.
Sure it wasn't a misunderstanding?
Nah, I asked every place at the market. Nobody had dragon fruit. I had to eat this disgusting lump of durian instead. Well, listen to this. I went into a daunting bakery at lunchtime. A girl tells me they don't have any bun meat. Now, how can you be a bakery if you don't have any bun meat? I mean, it's bread!
Was it one of them new French bakeries out in Amsterdam?
No. This was Dong Tien Bakery, the Vietnamese local bakery.
Ah! We don't have French for Vietnamese
food! Ah! Oh, this. I just got into a taxi, and that tells me he doesn't go to Hoi An. Officer, take me to Hanoi instead! Look at me, look at me! You know what this is? It's a false crowd. Well, what is it? What's happening to me?
Don't panic. You're in a Guangzhou.
I'm in a what?
You're in a Guangzhou, that's all.
But I'm in Danang.
Sure, physically, we're here in Danang. But metaphysically, you're in a Guangzhou.
I've never heard of this.
You need to explain.
Please do.
Alright, here we go, you sit. Let's get the shit off the hands. Out of the way. Off we go. By the way. There it goes. Mark, you're an intelligent man. Tell me. What is this?
Circle.
Nah. Try again. What is this?
Blackboard?
Nah. This? Is reality.
Reality?
Reality. And inside what we know as reality, there are these little pockets, like black holes, okay? Like little black holes. And they are called Guangzhou.
Guangzhou?
Yeah.
You don't spell it like that.
Don't worry. So they're called Guangzhou, alright? If you fall in to one of those Guangzhous, like that, you can't get anything done.
Why?
Because in a Guangzhou, no matter what you ask for, you're not going to get it. You want something, they ain't going to have it. You want to do something, it ain't going to get done. You want to go somewhere, you can't get it. From here!
Sorry, it's very serious.
Yeah!
I thought I was just having a bad day.
Bad day? Like, think of the people who live in the city of Guangzhou. Trapped forever in the Guangzhou, and they don't even know it.
So what should I do? Should I just kill myself now and get it over with?
Try to kill yourself in the Guangzhou, only going to get hurt, babe.
So what do I do?
One day that great cosmic train come along, pick you up, and take you off to some place happier.
You're pretty relaxed today.
Everybody has to be some place for concern. Alright, look.
Is your name Alan Chase?
Sure is, sweetheart.
There was a phone call for you.
Yes?
Your boss.
Alright, let me do this one.
He said, you're fired.
Oh, thanks. So, time to talk. Did you just say you were fired?
Yeah. Where's my Bixby?
You left your job.
No worries, mate. Shit happens. Not a problem. Hold on.
How can you be so calm?
Easy. You're in one town. I woke up in a Hollywood, baby. you.
Did I tell you that Susie left me?
Susie left you?
Yeah, that's not a lot.
Man, frankly, I say goodbye, good riddance, tambien.
I don't need that.
Okay, but your job, this travel blogging thing was your life.
That's the point.
Turn it into a screenplay, sell it to the movies. Alright, hear me out.
Here we go, look.
We're in that. We've got the sun, the sea, the beautiful white sand.
What do we need?
Alright, imagine this, stand up. Imagine this. Two sexy surfer girls. Riding the waves. Beautiful bikini bodies. Two handsome backpackers. Alright? Travelling. On our gap year, whatever. On an adventure. Arrive. Mekhe Beach. Right, they take a look around. They see the beautiful bikini bodies.
Hey!
Oh my god, I would like totally love to go to the mountains. Let's go.
Let's
head to Marble Mountain. Right? Meditation. Get nice and relaxed. Back to the hostel. Bit of yoga. Throw in a bit of sex. Some character, a bit of backstory.
One more thing.
A drone video of Sandra. You got a top movie that's going straight to the top of the box office. I mark my words.
So this is a Hollywood?
Everybody got me somewhere.
Wow.
What can I advise? Enjoy your friends out. Sit down, relax, order a beer and a burger, and just chill out for a while.
I can't order anything!
Life is great for you up there on your cosmic beach. But whatever I ask for, I'm gonna get cow's brains or pig testicles or something. There's a simple rule in the Quang Sat. Ask the opposite.
What?
Ask for the opposite. Okay. Can't get what you want. Ask for the opposite. You want the dragon fruit. You ask for the jury. You want the magnet. You ask for the tongue. Got it? So do you want to type it?
Sure, you use the type.
Fucking no! Wait, listen to me! Opposite! Do you want a tiger beer?
No, I don't want a tiger beer. Look, what's the price? There's the waitress.
Order yourself a beer and a burger, but do not ask for a tiger beer or a burger.
Hey, waitress!
Don't call her! She won't come. But it finds out. Gotta just ignore her. Right? She can just go away. She can DDD.
She can just go away?
Yeah, you don't need that waitress.
That waitress can just go away.
She can just fuck off. Hey, waitress! Go away! That is how you get service in Guangzhou. Try again.
Hey, waitress. Go away.
Can I help you, sir?
No thanks.
Okay, what do you have?
How about lemon juice?
Sorry, the squeeze is broken.
Glass of milk?
Carefully, cool.
What about a nice single?
3 fish, 10 minutes ago.
What about a cup of coffee?
Oh, we don't have that, sir.
You got any galant wine?
No.
Men's vodka?
No.
Got any rice wine?
Just beer.
That is too bad. How about a Heineken?
Ha! Heineken? Try again.
Yes, I got
it. It's all gone.
Ha ha ha.
Yeah, Hanoi?
Why am I on it? Not for you!
San Miguel?
Oh, no chance in hell.
Tiger Crystal?
Just plain tiger is all we got.
No thanks.
Sweet potato.
Oh,
and a Caesar salad.
Morning glory. Put another jumbo prawn on the barbie, boys.
Marcos, that was sweet, mate.
Thank you.
Sweet as a nut.
Thank you.
You sure you haven't done this before?
You know what? I've spent so much of my life asking for the wrong thing without knowing it. Doing it on purpose just becomes easy.
I hear you.
I could have saved myself a lot of trouble if I'd screwed up on purpose all this year. Hey, maybe I was in a wine bar all along and I didn't even know it.
Maybe. You might have been in a Grimsby, they're basically the same.
Here's your tiger. And here's your cow brains and pink testicles.
Whoa, wait, no! What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this?
Cow brains, pink testicles.
But I want the kidney soup and the pig's feet.
Oh, we don't have that, sir.
I'm sorry?
We don't have that, sir.
Marcos, you absolute arsehole! I'm in your pants out!
I'm sorry, Al.
You've dragged me into your pants out!
I didn't know it was contagious.
Not today, I can't be in the pants out.
Wait, I can't be. Couldn't you ask the officer? I mean, see you.
Don't tell me how I'm acting, bangs out!
But you said ask the officer, remember?
I just taught you everything you know about bangs out! Don't tell me how I act!
Well, maybe you're not really in a bangs out.
Oh, not in a. Do you see this? Do you see these cow's brains? Do you see these pig's testicles?
Oh, look, I need some water. Waitress! Waitress, give me some water! Waitress!
Water?
Oh, yeah, give me water.
We don't have water, sir.
Don't have water?
We don't have water.
Mark, are we in a sudden fucking drought or something? How could she not have water? I've lost my job. Fired. Susie's left me! Susie! My Susie! She didn't even say goodbye! She just got out of bed this morning, got a bag out of the cupboard, and said, I'm leaving! And walked out the door. She'd already packed her bag! I've got to make some phone calls. I've got to... One small date! Call for my phone again now! Mark, give me your phone.
My phone broke this morning.
Of course, I'm easy. Wait, just let me borrow your phone.
Sorry, sir. I didn't bring my phone.
Oh,
wait. It's like death, without the advantages.
Really? Would you care to stand?
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Please, don't tell me your name.
G'day, Mark!
Let's get sober!
Cheers!
Everybody has to be something. So.